I guess this is the part where I pretend I never felt a thing. Because now that it's over, I'm wondering what happened and can't help but think. Was what we had real, or was it rehearsed for show? It hurts to know that I miss what we had once the curtains closed. I've grown from heartbreaks, but these emotions I took and buried. Why is it I'm thinking you could've been the one I could've married? I pictured our wedding, remember how we planned it? We'd invite everyone we knew except for your dad, cause I couldn't stand him, and my sister would be the maid of honor. 24 karat diamond rings, we'd fight, laugh, love, enjoy all of the adventures that time would bring. I'll be honest, when you told me it was over, it made me ponder whether it was a joke, cause we'd always break up to make up stronger. But I guess this time you meant it. Life is just so great, took away the person I need most, and I won't admit it because my pride is in the way. I pretend my keyboard is a piano, and I'm typing lyrics, making music. It's funny cause usually with pain you would be the one to make me lose it. I'm not sad, mad, definitely not happy, but it is what it is. I guess I miss having someone who would always greet me with a kiss from my lips. Heck, move on, they tell me. But every time I take a step, I end up on memory lane, and I run towards it, trying to chase my breath.